Hi friends, welcome all of you back to my YouTube channel. This is Virtual Teacher Ampavan. In this tutorial, I am going to show you the process of gltools old version installation inside of VphoneGaga application like this without having and facing any of errors such as library building errors. As you already know, we can install easily the latest version of gltools application inside of any of virtual machine. But that version is not fully compatible for you to change the gaming configs for any game. So let's get started our video. Okay guys, firstly you need to download and install the application that I added to the description of this video. Then you need to open that application and complete this small startup process like this. Now our ROM launching process is completed, but this ROM is an Android 10 ROM. We can't install our gltools application inside of Android version 10. So we need to move on to Android 7 ROM from the setting of VphoneGaga application. Now click on ROM setting option and click on Android 7.1 option. Then click on restart now. Now our Android 7 ROM installation process is completed, then we need to turn on the data access for VphoneGaga application. Open the setting of this VphoneGaga, then click on more option and click on mobile network option. Then click on access point name and create a APN name from following this tutorial. We have a small problem of our keyboard. Now click here and save that config. Then you can see our data access is turned on. Then we need to install root here. Click on enable root from SIS setting option. Then click on restart later. Now again go to magisk setting and enable magisk option. Then click on restart now. Now go to your file transport option and install magisk manager application. Now open magisk manager and complete this setup. Click on install, click on allow, click on here and click on next. Then click on direct install and click on desktop option. Now click on home and then again go to SIS setting option and disable your root. Then click on restart now. Again open your SIS setting option and go to magisk settings, then enable magisk again and click on restart now. Now here you can see we have successfully installed magisk manager application. So we can grant root permission to any application using magisk root. Then we can try to install our gltools application inside of this VphoneGaga application. Go to file transport and install the application that I added to the description of this video like this. Then we can install CPU set application too. Then it will clarify you to whether that application installation process is successful completed or not from changing the config of VphoneGaga application. So our all applications are installed. Then open gltools application. Now click on allow. Then turn on these two ticks. Now go to this option and click on install. You can see magisk root is working. Okay friends, here you can see our gltools installation process is completed. Then we can apply these configs to CPU set application. But before going to that, we need to identify original configs of VphoneGaga application. Here you can see it's Adreno 506 GPU, and when it comes to here, we have 4GB RAM. So let's we try to change these configs using gltools. Then click on open gltools. Then select CPU set application from here and enable this tick. So I'm going to use peg GPU CPU RAM infos with a template. Let's we try to reduce our CPUs into 2, and then we need to change our GPU into this one, and then we can use 2GB RAM, and also you can use this post apache startup option to apply your gaming configs well to your application. Then you need to close the CPU set from the recent apps. Now launch it once again. Now here you can see your CPUs are reduced to 2, and your GPU vendor and everything are changed, and your RAM is also reduced. So like this, you can use this gltools application to change the gaming configs for any game. So with this, I am going to wind up this video. Thank you all for watching this tutorial. Please subscribe my YouTube channel, turn on notification at 10, join with me. Thank you.